Well, I vote for the Greens because, in my opinion, they are about 25 years ahead of the mob.